Hey guys, it's me and welcome back to another video, and in this video I'm going to show you how to basically install mods to Beat Saber, because I know in my last video you guys actually couldn't hear me that well, and I really hope you guys can hear me now. One sec, let me just make sure. Volume, can I make it louder? I wonder if, let me just turn the decibels up, hopefully guys. Well, I just hope you guys can hear me now. So yeah, in this video we're going to show you how to use Mod Assistant and Beat Drops to install mods to the newer version of Beat Saber. That, well, it's a little bit different to the other versions. Basically, once you're in it, you've got to go into this and install all your songs in there instead of doing it the old-fashioned way. But I'll show you how to convert your songs as well. So, how to set up the where it automatically convert your old songs, just in case you've got like custom song folder on here and all your music's there and not where you want it. So yes, let's get into this. I'm going to show you how to do it on Steam and on Oculus. And one sec, let me just grab Steam, and where's my Oculus? Where's Oculus and there's Steam? Let's do Oculus first, because I know it's all been a bastard for me. I'm just going to move this over to my other monitor a sec. If you don't know... Oops. What's going on here? I forgot my PC is really weird when I load up Oculus. Basically, you've got Oculus here. Say you don't know where to go for your Beat Saber folder. Yes, I have an update. Oh wow, it's actually doing it now. It might start on Steam actually, guys. One sec. Right, to start with, I'm gonna just go to here and move my Beat Saber folder. Shit, where is it? Where is Beat Saber actually? I've forgotten where I put it. Alright, basically, if you just go to Steam, guys, open up your Steam VR. No, not really, you just need your Steam opening up. If you can hear my PC, I'm sorry. I've just got a new RTX 2060. I'm about to get a 3000 series Ryzen 5 CPU and a new power supply for my PC, so hopefully I'll be able to run better. But all of a sudden, my Oculus Rift is being really dodgy with pixels and stuff, and I think it's because I ain't got enough power running through to it. So yes, to start with this, if you right click on Beat Saber, go to Properties, go to Local Files, and Browse Local Files. You can just close that and minimize that for now. You probably won't have all this, so let me just make this Beat Saber 2. You don't need to worry about that. I'm gonna reinstall Beat Saber, so if I just do that, there we go. It should come up Manage Your Download and start it on here. If not, there we go. I'll try and. It'll update it, but what it's doing is just re-downloading the game for me. While that's doing that, how's Oculus? New version, please wait for the Oculus to restart and update. Okay, let's just update that, guys. Sorry, I've been trying to get this working all fucking morning, and it's been a real pain in the ass. So I really hope I can get this working now. Right, that's almost downloaded. That's 4 out of 10. We're going to definitely start with Steam, because looking at Oculus is going to be a pain in the butt. Just for me, anyway. I haven't actually played on Steam VR in a while. I've been using my Oculus, because I have to have Steam VR open in the background. Then. Okay, actually, Oculus is almost done as well, so yeah, fuck it. Right, actually, while it's doing that, I'm just going to change that to Beat Saber 2 as well, so you guys won't need to do this. It's just because I don't want to override my game, if that makes sense. But I'm going to show you all working and everything, so let's get into this. Right, that's downloading, that's updating. Um, Yeah, just so you guys know, I am actually recording it on OBS. Lol. Fucking hell, this is taking a while. But yeah, basically I'm going to show you how to update your songs if necessary and how to install it using Mod Assistant beat drops with either Steam or Oculus. You might need to use, I'll put the websites down below if there is any that I end up putting in this video, but hopefully guys it'll be alright. Right, one of them should be done very soon guys. Hopefully anyway. Hopefully. I can pause this, but they got a minute left, and this is almost done as well, so we'll start with Steam, I think, just because I haven't done Steam in a while and it'd be great to refresh my memory, but it should be fine once I got started. I'm only using 2.0, not bad on my CPU at the minute. Okay, looks like Oculus is done. And Beat Saber on Steam is done, really. About now, maybe. Screen flashed off from me. There we go. There we go, and that's... Just pause the video and have a look if you want to see what's in the latest update. There's that. Right. Don't worry about that. That's just... Because I've got my thing on the floor. Right. If I just start this, it should come up higher. So if I just uninstall it... Uninstall, just so you guys know I've reinstalled it. There we go, so I'm going to start from scratch. That Beat Saber's done. So basically all you got to do to start with, if it's a fresh install, whichever one you do, Beat Drops or Mod Assistant or even, or whichever platform, Steam or Oculus, what you have to do is just press play to start with. Fresh install, press play, make sure everything works. That's what I'm going to do right now while you guys are watching. Just because I don't want to miss anything out. Yeah, safe mode, whatever. Should still load up. Beat a saber! I'm going to mute my mic and I'm just going to go through and have a quick look. Well, actually, I'm not even going to mute my mic. I'm just going to go get my control, my touch controllers. Looking at it, touch controllers work. Steam's a bit laggy for me. Steam is a bit laggy, so I'm just going to press enter on that. Make sure everything loads up. No mods, everything's working. Yep, I can now quit out of that and I can show you how to install mods. Just close SteamVR so it's not going to lag. Right. Now, say I'm going to use Mod Assistant. Start with, you'll come up with this page. All you got to do is press agree, and then you'll probably get a notification here. You're not all the time, but you used to. Make sure, if you're running the latest version of Beat Saber, like you've just downloaded and installed it, you won't need to check which version it is, but it should be the latest one either way. You have to make sure this is on the top one. Do not go any below because half the stuff, some of the mods might not work and it might mess up. And it's a bastard. I'll be straight up. So basically, make sure you're on the latest one. For me, it's 1.1.OP1, public one or whatever. Then all I've got to do, options. Because it's in my Steam library, it's already set. Steam should automatically set. Oculus is a pain in the butt. I'll go through Oculus in this video at the end. So basically, mine is installed in, where does it say, G Drive, Steam Library, Steam Apps, Common, Beat Saber. You won't have that, that's just because that's my copy of the game. Beat Saber, and I have the DLCs and stuff, not all of them from Steam, but I have them all on Oculus, and yeah, this is just, you know, just press save on there, and it'll save it, You can activate the save selected mods. So I have these active just so if you're like Beat Saber or models things all over, it'll do it. It'll come up with like a yes or no box, but yeah. And all you gotta do here, guys, is, I don't know why it says the wrong install, it's probably because it's trying to read off my other one. But basically what you do is, you select the mods you need. The ones you most need should already be selected. So yeah, you'll definitely like BSIPA, SongCore, Song Saver Downloader, Camera Plus if you want like a camera, a different camera, Score Saver so you can upload your score leaderboards. That one I'll show you something different with Oculus. You got your custom like avatars, colors, notes, platform flavors, so all that cool shit. Your gameplay modifiers, map extensions. That's how I have like all the custom giant ass walls. You'll need all these. These should automatically be ticked. And same with that one. Hit score, maybe not. HTTP status is what you can use for save OBS. And you've got the browser. This, what this bit is where it comes up with how long's left on the song, what song it is, what's your score and all that on the actual screen, so it's easier for you guys. So, let's just go back to this. You probably didn't see that, so I'm sorry. But then you've got custom text like Unique Saber, Unique Saber. Whatever it is, sort of things. You've got custom so if you sync Saber, so all your favourite mappers, if you bookmark or followed, it'll sync it or download all the latest stuff. So to your game, you've got your Beat Saber tweaks. I always have that on just in case. Your song browser, you'll probably need that. And you don't need any counter plus, maybe. You probably need the song refresh, but that's a probably I would recommend having that one on. And basically just press install or update once you've got the one selected that you want. And then just let it do its thing. It should come up all installing. It should say completed or something like that. Yeah, finished installing mods. So once that's come up, guys, I'm gonna move this to move a screen, but you won't need to see it. And what I'm gonna do is, if you just now go to, I actually know where my Beat Saber is. Drive, Steam, whatever apps, common, Beat Saber. If you just look now, plugins, there's nothing there. You might be like, oh fuck, what have I got to do? Shit, oh my god, help. Then go to like the Beat Saber modding group and ask, why ain't my mod showing? So, all you gotta do, guys, is double click on Beat Saber and it'll load them. See? That's only for Mod Assistant though. Let's just make sure this works for you guys. And then we'll get on to Beat Drops for Steam, and then we'll get on to the Oculus side of stuff. But I enjoy Oculus. And I'll also probably put the Beat Mods? I think it's Beat Mods, so I'm going to use it in this video anyway, so yeah, one sec. Okay, it might just do this weird thing at times. Okay, there we go, we've loaded up. I should be able to now press F1 on my keyboard. Okay, it's not F1. Or is it F1? Or is it 1? Shit, I've forgotten what it is on it. Oh, actually, I might have to go into it. Okay then, so the mod didn't load up. Okay, so you might be panicking now, sort of thing. Don't panic, don't worry about it, I'll show you what you gotta do. Right, let's just close out of this. Let's come back to your folder. Just like this, go to Beat Saber, click on IPA. That should sort your issues out. If not, just drag Beat Saber into IPA. And it should just reload it. I think. If not, there we go. We'll just reload it. And then mod should work. I'll also show you how to do custom install custom levels at the end of the video, so stay tuned for that. look like it's only coming up with one of the controllers out of both. Stupid, isn't it? Alright then, I think this is just doing something. There we go. Maybe... Okay, it's reloading Beat Saber. I think it's trying to reload Beat Saber or some shit. What's it doing now? Let's just close Beat Saber, guys, and find out what's the issue. Shouldn't be an issue, guys. It should just run. Right. Playing VR, whatever. Should just load up, guys, and allow mods. It would just be the best to just exit it now and then, just like sometimes press on IPA. I mean, yeah, IPA and stuff like that, and should run. We'll give it a sec, guys, see if we can get anything to run. If not, I will be right back and I'll find out what the fucking issue is. Oops. Okay, HTTPS status is there. There we go, it loaded up that time with the mods. Sometimes you just might have to reload it a couple of times before it'll load up. You just press right click if you have camera plus on, you'll get that sort of thing. I just press F1 for that to pop up. Sort of thing, and I'll show you a way of getting some songs quick before I exit this. So if you're new, you're just going to have to, guys, go to mods. You've got refresh songs, what you probably will need. I'll add that to my home. You've got more songs, so if I just select a random song and press download, it'll download it. Sometimes you might have to refresh songs for it to pop up. Then if you go to solo, custom maps, should have it there, guys, and the leaderboard should work. That's how you get custom songs and all that on here. Well, if we close that now, guys, it should be fine. And that's how you mod with Mod Assistant when it wants to bring it across. Mod Assistant with Steam. Now let's do beat drops in Steam. Right, let me just close out Steam, guys, and what I'm going to do is, because I don't need this folder now, or this Beat Saber, I'm going to delete it, and I'm just going to press play, and it should come up error again, should just re-download, play, there we go, it's now re-downloading it, and I'll show you how to do it with Beat Drops. This one could be more of a pain in the fucking ass, I'm not going to lie. It's why I do suggest using Mod Assistant more than anything. Once your beat drop loads up, I'm just keeping this up for obvious reasons, but... Right, so... Right, make sure installation type's right, latest game mode, choose folder, and you want your Beat Saber directory. So for me, it's G Drive, Steam Library, Steam Apps, Common, Beat Saber, and I'd be selecting that there. If it crashes, don't worry, just press reset view. Don't worry about that, custom levels and stuff, it's because it hasn't updated on here, sort of thing. Once this is done, guys, it should run pretty fine. Guys and girls. I might as well re-download it, guys, and show you how it actually works properly, right?
No point in just fucking around.
Once Beat Saber's downloaded, it should pop up with the files. Beat Drops is still open. Oh yeah, but either way it's set it, it just can't find the installations yet because it hasn't, you know, done it. But yeah, that's how you set that up. You make sure that's on Steam or Oculus, whatever you're using. Latest game version is that for me. You can even just open the folder. So if I close out of that, it'll reopen, it'll go straight to your Beat Saber folder. So hopefully guys that helps there. And I have it on dark theme because that's just weird. That's like go kill yourself because it's so fucking bright, and that's just right. Is it done? You done? Can I carry on? I wish it'd let me carry on. Let me carry on. There we go. It's all popped up now. You just got to open Beat Saber once again. And this should just be a plain version, but now this time I'll show you how to run it through Beat Mods. Okay then, it wanted to crash on me. Why did that just happen? Encoding overloaded, consider turning our video settings and all that shit. Blah blah blah. I'll sort all that later, no worries. Basically guys, this will load up like it normally does. You've seen all this. All works, no mods. Yep. Right, let's just close out of this. Because I've got the bitrate set high. And then all you gotta do, guys, once you've set all this up, like I said, run it once to make sure it works. That is an important part. You've got to make sure you run the game once at least. And if you just gotta recommend, category and you want core to start with, and if I was you, download all these. Okay, so it crashes, reset view, whatever. Core, reset everything, awesome. It's not there, is it? It's my G drive, yeah. Steam, latest version. Could not find plugins directory. Hey guys, made the plugins folder. That's just because I couldn't find the fucker. Oh, I hate this set, I'm gonna set like this, but categories is being lasted. Alright. So you want BSIPA. If it does this, guys, just go to settings, scan for mods. And then go back to it. Should allow you to do it. All I'm saying is Beat Mods is really shit, guys. Like, as you can tell, I'm actually having problems trying to make this video. Let me just make that dark. Sorry, it bugs the fuck out of me. Look, guys, nothing's running. It just keeps crashing on you. I don't know if that's just me or what. Is there an update? Up to date? Is there any beta shit? Up to date? As you can see here, guys, it's not running. Basically, what you do is you select them here. They should go to a tick. How did I fix this before? Scan for songs, what did I do? Scan for mods. Just keeps crashing. I don't know why it's doing that, guys. Basically, you'd select the ones you need, the main ones you want. As you can see, I can't even get into categories right now. There we go. Nope. Can't even get into categories, guys. Why does that keep crashing? Scan for mods, scan for songs, be the dick, why don't you pack it in? I don't think you need that anymore, anyway. or a camera first. But all you gotta do is really click on install, it should do it. But for some reason, guys, BeatMod is being a complete arsehole. Honestly, guys, if you love BeatMods, wow. Let's just try and reload it. I might even just do a full-on reinstall of BeatMods, guys, while I'm recording this video. IBP, whatever. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going to delete BeatMods very quickly while your beat drop. Uninstall. Where is it? Beat drop 2.5.5. Let's just go grab it from, if I go to beat drop. If you look, guys, I'm just getting the beat drop thing. Hopefully that sorts the issue I'm having. Hopefully, anyway. Yep, install, no one cares. Just install. Run beat drop. Hopefully, guys, this will run now without fucking freezing like a bitch. Wow, I actually just can't. Wait, didn't I have to. Last time this happened, didn't I have to go to percent app data? Data percent. Percent app data percent to go down to beat drops. Basically, delete it. We'll close that. Delete. Let's try delete that. Reload it. Reload it! Something you do, reset, there we go, it should have reset it all. Just choose folder, go to Beat Saber plugins, it's Steam, latest version, I think it's 1.01 on here. Now it should install, surely, because it's a fresh fucking install. Well, so far, guys, I'm having real bad luck with this. I even just downloaded it again from the website. Well, that's ThinkSaber. Versus anything? Okay, guys, so looking at it, guys, I can't show you beat drops because of this issue. Normally I just go to here, press, scan for mods. Scan for mods again will pop up. And you just click it and it'll come up with a tick and then pop it in. But for some reason that's not working, so I can't actually show you beat drops. But I can show you. I can now just for me, because it's been a bastard, I'm just going to delete that. And I can close that of Steam, because I'm not going to need Steam again. And I can. Wait, have I got any custom songs? Or custom songs folder? Okay. This one right there. It's just for what I'm going to show you guys. Now I'm going to show you how to set it up with Oculus, because that'll be the easy one. As you guys know, I just reinstalled it, if I remember right. Or have I got a reinstall? Just so I know it's fresh. Where is it? Should be. Okay, fresh install, yes, that's not fresh install. Beat Saber 2, did I delete all my mods recently? Oh shit, I did, fuck, I lost all my songs as well. Right, if you just go in here, you got your fresh game, let's just boot it up. Just to make sure it works, guys. that a Beat Saber? Right, now let's get on to modding it with Oculus now, shall we? Right, so let's just go mod assistant, because I'm not going to do beat drops. Because it's just been a bastard. Oh shit, let's close that. We'll go across to here. For me, you want to go to wherever your Oculus games are installed. For me, it's G Drive, games, download, no, it's not that. Games, software, beat, say, the last bit should say beat slash saver sort of thing. And then you just want to press save on that, so it'll put it in there. There you go, game type might, should change to Oculus. If it doesn't, don't worry. Well, because I'll show you how to get some of the actual Oculus files in a minute. You go to mods. Mine are for some reason all selected still, but don't worry. Remember, like I said before, make sure you have the basic ones. They should be greyed out and already ticked, but if not, make sure you have Songcore, BS IPA, Custom UI, BS Utils, INI Parser, Stream Core, Harmony, and that's it. They're the main ones, and then you've got like all the other stuff, like I said. Just go to install and update. It should now. Do it on your Oculus one. Have I got, oh, HTTP status. I'll show you how to use HTTP status as well, guys. So you go to plugins, see, nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing really. Just load up Beat Saber. There you go, your mobs have now shown up. It's loading. It's loading like a slow motherfucker. There we go. Oculus loads up like this, guys. Like I said, I use F1. Use F1 to go from like camera, like your actual Oculus camera and that. You just do that. And then what you basically do, guys, is, yeah, you can go to like your songs. You always get this to start with. If you had trouble with the leaderboards not showing at all, I'm going to show you how to sort that right now. Especially if you're on Oculus. You just want to go to beatmods.com. Then you want to go to mods at the side here. Make sure you're on the latest version. It doesn't matter, category or whatever. Score Saber. You want Score Saber. And make sure if it's Oculus that's not working, you download the Oculus Zip. Then just press open. Then you've got your folder here. Just open that. You want to open your plugins folder there and just drag that into there. And it should run. That's one of the issues some people have. I'll put the link for this website down in the description below. Because it has all the mods that are available. And sometimes you need certain copies and you've got Steam and Oculus different. It depends, sometimes they're bastard. But that's how you use that, guys. And if you've got songs that don't work, or like you've got, say you've got a look, custom song folder. Right, let me just paste. Let's hopefully this works. I don't know how many songs are actually in here, so don't worry. I don't know what there is. If you're installing songs from now on, like, I'll show you in a minute. Okay, custom songs, there's a load here. Then you just load up Beat Saber. It should automatically pop up with like Camera Plus and it all working, so don't worry about that. And it should come up converting automatically. There we go. Converting all your songs that you have. And in VR it says converting 105 existing songs, please wait. And then you get like the name of the songs will pop up here sort of thing. So don't worry about that. Once that's done, it'll lag, freeze, do all the normal shit, and it should just load your songs. So basically guys, all you gotta do is go solo, songs, or custom maps, and they should all be here. Sort of thing, and the leaderboards will work. And if you're still having trouble, I would suggest just going onto the Beat Saber, you know, Beat Saber mod in Discord. And then what else I'm going to show you guys is how to install the mod, how to install custom songs manually. So if I go to beatsaver.com, yes, it's not finished yet, but you can just go to, I just go to Hot for this example and put Cracks by Flux Pavilion Remix. Then you just press download, guys. You open up the zip folder, and you'll get these files. What you do is these days, you don't need custom. If you notice, guys, custom songs has disappeared. You get a data, you might get custom levels, and sometimes your levels might disappear. They're probably in like a folder named custom levels and a load of random digits. Just literally move them back into custom levels and delete that folder. Just like that. What I do here, guys, is because I don't know anything. Say you don't know what the track is, but you can't be asked to do anything. You can't be asked to like type numbers or whatever because you don't know it. Just right click, press new folder, open up the new folder, drag and drop into there. And then that should be it, guys. There was it, Cracks Flux Pavilion. Oh, you've also got one click install. If you click that, guys, mod assistant will come. Just press yes, and that should work like that. I don't think it's doing it at the minute, but that's how that works. And then what you do is what I'm gonna do anyway, just back on this. Close out of steam, guys, because it's probably lagging. And just load up Beat Saber, and I'll show you that the song's there, even though it said custom folder or new folder. I'll show you, it says Cracks Flux Pavilion Remix. What you do is, now you've reloaded it all. Go to solo, you want to do sort by, and you want, is that newest? Newest, there you go. Might pop up twice, but don't worry about it, guys. It's just, it can be a pain, but I think that's just, I don't know, sometimes it doubles. Oh yeah, it's because I did this other install plus that, it's popped up twice, but don't worry about that. And if you want to see, it will play. There we go, guys, that plays, and that shows you that. I hope this video has helped you guys, because it would have helped me if I had a video like this to just show me how to install basic mods sort of thing. But yeah, that's how all the mods work. You can add stuff. If you don't know how to add stuff to your homepage, guys, all you got to do is press on the plus buttons on here. So if I do that, I'll save a menu, more songs, and go back, they just pop up here. That's how that works, guys. And put my headset down, and like I say, I'll go back to that just to show you all that there. Plugins, all my plugins eventually shown. Don't worry about that. And HTTPS, I'm going to show you now, guys. So basically, what you do is actually what I'm going to do is I'm going to change monitor to my other screen. So just give me a sec. So what I'm going to do here, guys, is go to Window Capture, guess it's not. How did I do it before? Oh, it's display capture. There we go. And basically, what you do is, once you've got HTTPS installed, you go to Google. I'm just going to go to Google quick. You want to go to HTTPS status heat saver. That's what I do. And it should be the top GitHub one you want. Should be, anyway, the top GitHub. You want custom stream overlays. And the one I use is it RHEL, this one? Yes, this one. All you gotta do here, once you have the Beat Saber TTPS state or TTP status plugin installed, you just wanna say you're doing 1080p, you do this, you copy this one, and you basically you make a new browser. I'll show you. You go to add, and then browser, just press OK. You want to replace this with that link you just copied. So now, guys, when you load up a game, and if you just want 720p, just take off the scale at the end, but leave, well, actually, just copy that. Just take off the question mark modifiers equals scale. Just take that off the end, and it'll be 720p. Hopefully, guys, this will show. So just go to this, select a random song. Let me just put my file on. And it should just pop up, see? I just minimize that. There you go, guys. That's how that works, guys. You got your, I think that's the 720p version. Oh no, that is the 1080. It's a smaller box or so. You can shrink it down, sort of thing, or you can make it bigger. I think I just got the wrong one now. I'm gonna close that. Oh, fudge nuggets. Game capture. And that's how that works, guys. That's how you get that pop up. So when you play a song, so if I just hit some notes, when I hit some notes, guys, it just updates. That's how that works, guys.